You don't know what to expect. You're so excited, but a lot of nerves.
Sofia Samodorova from Russia, the first skater to take the ice, 16 years old. So also right in that same area, making that step up. She was on the Junior Grand Prix circuit last season. Got a couple of wins, went to the Junior Grand Prix final, but now here on the senior level. And just another one of those Russian teenagers who we're going to have to look out for in the next couple of years, Johnny.
And Sofia isn't the most well-known of the young Russian ladies, but because she's 16 and not 15 like her countrywomen, she's able to compete at the senior level while they're still stuck in junior. So it's a great opportunity for her to make a name for herself. Excellent triple flip, triple toe loop with the arm variation over her head. You see that a lot more in the ladies' event. They're trying to set themselves apart with great grades of execution for the difficulty that is.
Triple loop, arm over her head once more. Terry, you were talking about the junior, Johnny, you were actually talking about the junior ladies that are not yet eligible to be in this event yet, and she has this gift of trying to make a name for herself. But what I find so crazy is the scoring system has changed a little bit this year. And you look at many of the young Russians, juniors, many of them are coached by Yuteri Tubrutse. She is a master of the jumps. And Elena Zagitova backloaded her program last year at the Olympic Games. They have changed that in the scoring system. You can't do it as much as you did last year. But instead, she has taught her girls how to do quad lutzes and quad toe, triple toe combinations instead.
A lot of quads out there on the Junior Grand Prix circuit, which we probably won't see in the Senior Grand Prix circuit.
Pretty amazing what's being done right now and how far the sport is coming in terms of ladies skating. Sofia Samodorova, coached by Alexei Mishin, one of the legends. He's been around for a long time. Among others, coached Alexei Urmanov to the Olympic gold medal, 94. Evgeny Plushenko, too. Get the numbers for Samodorova of Russia as we roll on.
Hips fall in love, when we got our hot pants on and up, and yes,
so many good skaters right now. Great skaters, really. The talent that's out there in Russia and the young talent, mid-teenage years, 15, 16 years of age. Sofia Samadorova came in 11th at the national championships last time.
Yeah, you can't even play at the Russian national championships without the most difficult programs that would win a world championship.
Mm-hmm.
But Sofia had a great senior debut here. Clean triple flip, triple toe combination. Nice connection to her music. I find that she's grown up a lot, and that's under Alexei Mishin's tutelage, is that she's grown up and looks more senior this year. A lot of the junior skaters will just sort of arrive and still be the same and slowly adapt. But Sofia definitely has that senior look to her this season. This was the triple flip, triple toe. Watch the arm up over the head. Not nice and straight up in the air like some of her counterparts will give us, but still very difficult to throw your center of gravity way up like that.
I liked watching her look at the ice after she finished that second jump just to make sure she wasn't going to get under rotation, because you have a technical caller that is going to go back and review any jump that looks short of rotation.
And that actually did on that super slow-mo close-up of the feet. It looked a little suspect to me, and in the men's competition, they wouldn't have given that to Vincent Joe, I'll say that.
So the technical elements, the program components, technical elements higher, and 64.41. You mentioned some of the other Russian skaters. Tukhnomushova back.